This song is dedicated to the future King of England. He ain't no French cunt. He's got fucking ginger ale.